to all my lovely students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing great and you're safe at home. I'm Ms. Vishal, the teacher of playgroup from the Smart School, Sir Syed Ahmad Khan campuses and Gulistane Johar campus. And today we are here for, our circle time. So in our circle time, what are we supposed to do in the first half? We are going to learn and revise, and we are going to recite Dua for Increasing Knowledge, Thousand Tasmiyah, and First Kalma. So let's just get started. First, we are going to cover our head for that. Tahafuz, A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitan Nirrajim. Now recite Tasmiyah. Bismillahir Rahman Nirrahim. Shabash, and ab hum padhenge pehla karma. With its translation, pehla kalma tayyab, tayyab mane paak, la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah, Allah ke siwa koi ibadat ke layak nahi, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah ke Rasool hai. There is no God except Allah. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the messenger of Allah. Very good. Shabash. And ab hum padhenge dua for increasing knowledge. And for that we have to raise our hands like this. Dua for increasing knowledge. Rabbi zidni ilma. Ae mere Rab, mere ilm mein izafa farmaiye. Umay Allah, increase me in knowledge. Ameen. Now we are going to jump towards our GK session. First, we are going to learn and revise some question answers, and then I'm going to tell you something new. The question answers are, first question to humne kar liya tha, that was what is our name. Second question bhi hamara done hai, what in which class do you study? As you all know that we study in class. Thank you. Very good. And what is the third question? What is the name of our school? Our school name is the Smart School. Very good. Now let me introduce you your fourth question, which is, how many days are there in a week? How many days do we have in a week? Hamare paas ek week mein kitne din hote hain? We have 7 days in a week. How many days do we have in a week? We have 7 days in a week. Now let's learn that what are the names of the day? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. These are the days of the week. Now we are going to sing a rhyme related to days of the week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 7 days are in a week. I like to sing aloud. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 7 days are in a week. I like to sing aloud. Very good. How many days do we have in a week? We have 7 days. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Very good. Excellent. Clap for yourself. zero, 20. 2, 1, 21. 2, 22. 2, 3, 23. 2, 4, 24. 2, 5, 25. That was the oral counting. Now, let's end our session with a rhyme. I'm going to sing a rhyme for all of you and you have to sing it along with me. I hear thunder, oh not you, pitter patter raindrops, I am wet, you are wet, we all are wet. Badal garje, sunte ho, sunte ho. Wash your hands frequently, wear a mask.